Should you use your photo or your logo as a profile picture on social media? That could be Facebook, Instagram, or any social media for your business page. A lot of businesses have a business page on social media, and then they put their logo there as the profile picture, which makes sense to me. It seems logical, but the thing is that your customers, the people, they connect more with the person rather than just a logo. So you actually get more engagement and more people who will also become customers if you put your own profile picture there, because people connect with people and not with the business or a nice logo or something like that, especially if you're not really a huge brand like Nike or Coca-Cola. And even the big brands, they use people, they use influencers to represent them, like Michael Jordan or other famous people, because we always want to look for a face on the picture. And that's gonna get also more customers, because people only buy from brands and people that they know, like, and trust. And when they connect with the person behind the business, then they get to know, like, and trust both the business and the person more. So actually you should build up your personal brand at the same time as you're building your business. Hope it makes sense. Comment below if you have any questions. Give me a like if you like it, and follow for more. Take care. Bye.